2003 is the best festival on the planet because it's a gathering of a certain tribe. I don't really believe in the word scene, or at least I'm very skeptical of it, but over the last 10 years or so, there's definitely a thing going on that's to do with sort of X Mile and various bands, and I feel like this is when that group of people come together, and it's a wonderful thing to be part of.
We are going to play this festival and make it the best one, but it is already awesome, so...
Because of the location and the punters, the people that come.
Because not only public love it, all your band friends love it, everybody loves it, everybody goes, everybody makes the effort to do the whole thing. Plus the lineup is incredible every year.
You know, it's the best festival on the planet because I came here when I was like about 17 to work and I got free festival entry. I worked for 4 hours and a free packed lunch and I was stoked on that. It was great.
Because we have the great bands but with an intimate, independent spirit.
Because it's like home. It feels like home to everyone that comes here.
I mean, I think all festivals should be promoting as many trees as possible. So I guess until 3,000 trees or 10,000 trees starts, those will be the other better festivals. But right now, 2,000 trees. Let's get more trees going.
I'm sure there's over 2,000 trees.
Uh-oh.